हेलो एवरीवन, वेरी वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल द व्यूअर्स ऑफ अन अकेडमी लॉ. आप सभी का बहुत बहुत स्वागत है एंड आई एम वेरी वेरी अपोलोजेटिक फॉर नॉट टेकिंग क्लासेस येस्टरडे एंड डे बिफोर दैट ऑल्सो, बट आई हैव बीन डाउन विद वायरल. वायरल इज़ ऑल्सो अ थिंग. कोविड की वजह से हम सब भूल ही गए कि वायरल भी कुछ होता था. मौसम बदलने की वजह से लोग बीमार पड़ जाते थे एंड दैट इज़ वॉट हैपेंड विद मी ओवर द पास्ट टू डेज. So I had high fever, all of that was happening, okay. But now none of that is there and we are back to the classes once again. So very, very good morning to all of you. I am very, very apologetic for turning up late also, but there are some things beyond my control today, okay. The pain in my body is so much, I can't straighten my hands or like sit straight. So I'm very, very sorry. But I hopefully from tomorrow onwards, thing will be fine. Matlab, abhi I can't straighten the hand. It's painful. So but from tomorrow onwards, things will be fine. So hoping that to be the case. On that note, very, very good morning to all of you once again. Let's begin. And if you are someone who is watching me for the very first time, I'm Kushagra Goyal, a graduate from National Law University, a master's in economics. And one very exciting thing that I had informed you on first also is that 6th, 13th, 20th, 27th, this month onwards, say, to cover your important judgments, I'll be taking class, a special class every Saturday from 4:30 to 5:30 p.m. This will be like one special class every weekend to cover all the important judgments that have happened. So even if it is Roe v. Wade in USA or a European Commission judgment or Indian Supreme Court, we will cover all of them beginning with August the 6th. So the class link is in the description. Aap iske liye abhi enroll kar sakte hai taki aapko notification aa jaye. Okay. And apart from that, we are also conducting a special series of classes for all of you where you all can talk about, learn about the life at NLUs and how and what to be doing at different law colleges. So this is something you can attend this class on. On that note, there is also an Unacademy Legal Adalat that will be happening on 7th August, which will be at 7 p.m. That is Ayushi Rajput and Raghavendra Pratap Singh. They will be taking this. So you can attend this class also on that day. On that note, agar aap Unacademy ke toppers ki tarah hona chahte hain, to enroll in our Law Samurai batch, which is a specific batch for droppers for the CLAT 2022 and 2023 examination. All right. So this batch will also cover your entire syllabus. So aapko chinta karne ki baat nahi hai. It will have 20 live mock tests. So to access this class, you can enroll in this batch at the earliest. And if you want physical notes, then enroll in the iconic category 1 to avail this. Take a 6-month ya usse zyada ka subscription as a bare minimum. Iconic notes also provide you live mentorship plus doubt solving plus priority in classes. So उसकी वजह से अगर आपको जल्दी से जल्दी एनरोल करना है तो जल्दी से जल्दी कर लीजिए. बाकी किसी क्वेरी के लिए आप कॉल कर सकते हैं 8585 8585 पर. ऑन दैट नोट शुरू करते हैं. बट इफ़ यू वांट एनी अदर नोटिफिकेशंस देन यू कैन फाइंड देम एट unacademy_clat एंड मेरी क्लासेस के नोटिफिकेशन विल बी देयर इन कुशाग्र गोयल _unacademy. क्लासेस के नोटिफिकेशन, मेरी प्रोफाइल की डिटेल, सब कुछ भी इसी टेलीग्राम चैनल पे आप यहाँ पे इसे फाइंड कर सकते हैं. ऑन दैट नोट शुरू करते हैं. सो वन बिग न्यूज़ हैपेंड फॉर ऑल द पोस्चरिंग एवरीथिंग अराउंड इट. कल का दिन वॉज काफ़ी स्पेक्टेकुलर इन टर्म्स ऑफ न्यूज़. नैन्सी पेलोसी फाइनली लैंडेड इन चाइना. China had slammed USA saying that you are playing with fire. Obviously, US being a superpower, they were like, how could you threaten us? Who are you to threaten us? And we can do whatever we want. And in that regard, Nancy Pelosi, the Speaker of House of Representatives of the United States, landed in Taiwan. Now, what is Taiwan? Why is Taiwan so important? And what is the problem with Taiwan? So, hum uske bare mein sabse pehle baat karenge. So, what is this? Where is this located? So, sabse pehle baat karte hai. This is the map that we have. How can you cover backlog from Jan to July? Should you make notes of it? Yes, you should make notes of it. Rajat, you can attend the success law batch of mine at An Academy. Us batch mein kar sakte ho aap. Very good morning, everybody. Hi, Juhi. Hello, Vaishnavi. Hi, Middath. Hello, Khushi. Hello, Lovepreet. Very, very good morning to all of you. Hello, Akhil. Hi, Nikita. I am okay. So this is China, all right? Let's come. Now, in 1949, now ye note kar lo, 1949, there was a civil war that ended in China, all right? In 1949, the civil war ended. Those who were ruling China until then, they ran away to Taiwan, okay, this island, okay, and established what was known as the Kuomintang government. Okay, the Kuomintang government claimed they were separate from the CCP, the Chinese Communist Party, and they were ruling what is known as mainland China. Okay? The Communist Party ruled the mainland China and the Kuomintang government ruled Taiwan. Okay? Now, since then, since 1949, Communist Party has claimed that Taiwan is also a part of them, is a part of their territory, but Taiwan has remained pseudo-independent. What has it remained? It has remained pseudo-independent. That is, it is run by its own rules and governance, but internationally only 11 countries recognize it as totally independent. Okay? Only 11 countries recognize it as totally independent. So, this is the situation. Now, USA follows what is known as One China policy. Okay? Till 1979, this One China was Taiwan. Post-1979, CCP is China. And autonomous relation with Taiwan. Okay? So since then, this has been the situation. Taiwan is pseudo-independent. It is not totally independent, it is pseudo-independent. Iska kya matlab hai? Ki they believe they are independent, they run themselves independently, but everybody else does not recognize them. So jaise ki, aaj, if aisa maan lete hain ki ye mera ghar hai, right? This is my space. And main kahun ki I will establish Kushagra land here. ये जो मेरा घर है आज से ये एक नई कंट्री है इसका क्या नाम है कुशाग्र लैंड है अब मैं अपने घर में अपने हिसाब से चलता हूँ अपने घर के रूल्स मैं सेट करता हूँ मैं यहाँ पे पुलिस भी लगा सकता हूँ मैंने पुलिस हायर कर ली है परमानेंट लोगों रह रहे हैं यहाँ पे 3-4 लोग रहते हैं कंट्री की तरह हो गया एक कंट्री क्या होती है स्पेसिफाइड टेरिटरी होती है स्पेसिफाइड लोग रहते हैं उनके स्पेसिफाइड रूल्स होते हैं मैंने कहा कि आज से ये जगह कुशाग्र लैंड है, किसी और ने इसे रिकग्नाइज नहीं किया, सब कहते हैं नहीं ये इंडिया का पार्ट है, तो मैं कह रहा हूँ कि ये इंडिपेंडेंट है, कुछ बाकी सब मेरे को रिकग्नाइज नहीं कर रहे, बट इंडिपेंडेंटली मैं अपनी जगह को चलाता हूँ, सरकार मेरे यहाँ पे हस्तक्षेप नहीं करती है, तो व्हाट एम आई, आई एम ऑल्सो सूडो इंडिपेंडेंट, ओके, दैट इज द स्ट्रक्चर दैट आई हैव एज थिंग्स स्टैंड, ये सिचुएशन है मेरा अभी, ठीक है, दैट इज द सिचुएशन विद ताइवान ऑल्सो, ओके, नाउ दैट यूएसए हैज, अ सीनियर ऑफिशियल ऑफ यूएसए हैज लैंडेड इन ताइवान, इट ऑल्सो गिव्स क्रेडेंस टू द कॉल दैट द कम्युनिस्ट पार्टी, जिनका क्लेम है कि नहीं नहीं ठीक है, नाउ दिस इज द सिचुएशन, हर अराइवल मींस, अब एक और बात करते हैं कि व्हाई इज इट सो रेलेवेंट फॉर दीज कंट्रीज, वेस्टर्न कंट्रीज को यहां पे आना, या चाइना वांट्स टू कंट्रोल ताइवान, देखो जिस तरीके से यूक्रेन इज वेरी क्लोज टू रशिया, ताइवान इज वेरी क्लोज टू चाइना, दे बिलीव कि हमारे एरिया में हमारी चलनी चाहिए, वी आर अ बिग कंट्री, हमारे एरिया में हमारी चलनी चाहिए, सिमिलर टू द क्लेम ऑफ रशिया, द वेस्टर्न कंट्रीज बिलीव कि आपकी आपके घर में चलती है, बाहर कहीं नहीं चलती, समझ रहे हो, कोई कहता है कि ये आई एम अ वेरी पावरफुल पर्सन, ये पूरा मोहल्ला, पड़ोस, आस पड़ोस, ये सब इलाका मेरा है, ठीक है, इस ये दिस इज माई स्फीयर ऑफ इन्फ्लुएंस, बट द वेस्टर्न कॉन्सेप्ट इज कि योर इन्फ्लुएंस एंड्स द मोमेंट यू वॉक आउट ऑफ योर टेरिटरी, वहां के बाहर आपका कोई इन्फ्लुएंस नहीं है, ऑल राइट, एवरीबडी इज इंडिपेंडेंट ऑन देयर ओन, सो दिस इज ताइवान एंड दीज आर कंट्रीज विच आर फेलो, यू कुड से इंडिपेंडेंट नेशंस, ऑल राइट, दीज आर वेस्टर्न कंट्रीज, ये दिस इज द प्लेस वेयर इज गुआम, व्हाट इज गुआम, गुआम इज द यूएस नेवी बेस, ठीक है, राइट, दिस इज द स्फीयर ऑफ इन्फ्लुएंस ऑफ यूएसए, साउथ कोरिया इज अ यूएस एलाय, जापान इज अ यूएस एलाय, फिलीपींस इज अ यूएस एलाय, एंड ताइवान इज ऑल्सो अ यूएस एलाय, सो दिस इज बीजिंग बींग कैप्ट इन चेक, ओके, नेक्स्ट पार्ट, नाउ रिसेंटली पिछले साल के ऑनवर्ड से चाइनीज मिलिट्री हैव बीन एंटरिंग इन टू ताइवान एयर स्ट्रेट, ऑगस्ट 2022 तक भी आप देख सकते हैं, रेगुलरली दे हैव बीन कमिंग हियर, व्हाई आर दे कमिंग हियर, टू इम्पोज देयर विल, दिस इज बेसिकली टू थ्रेटन देम, ठीक है, दिस इज बेसिकली टू थ्रेटन देम कि देखो वी कैन कम इन टू योर एरिया वेन एवर वी वॉन्ट टू, वी कैन एंटर योर एयरक्राफ्ट स्पेस, आप कुछ नहीं कर सकते हमारा, बेसिकली दिस इज वॉट चाइना हैज बीन डूइंग, नाउ वाई इज ताइवान सो इम्पॉर्टेंट टू द वर्ल्ड, वाई आर दे सो सो इम्पॉर्टेंट, सो हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू यूज अ स्मार्टफोन, डू यू यूज अ स्नैपड्रैगन, आपके फोन के अंदर स्नैपड्रैगन चिप है, या M1 चिप ऑफ एप्पल है, या फिर सैमसंग की चिपसेट है, योर स्मार्टफोन्स, ऑल ऑफ यू यूज स्मार्टफोन्स या मीडिया टेक होगी आपके फोन में, है ना? सम वे और दी अदर यू वुड हैव इट, किसी ना किसी तरीके की चिपसेट आपके स्मार्टफोन के अंदर जरूर होगी. कौन कौन सी है? एनीबडी? नो आइडिया कौन सी चिप है आपके मोबाइल फोन में या आपके लैपटॉप में? इंटेल की चिप होगी, इंटेल i7, i5, समथिंग लाइक दैट, राइट? स्नैपड्रैगन है. 65% ऑफ द वर्ल्ड्स ग्लोबल फाउंड्री, जहां पे दुनिया की चिपसेट्स बनती है, हर आर्टिफिशियल इंटेलिजेंस, इंटरनेट ऑफ थिंग्स, एवरी स्मार्ट डिवाइस नीड्स अ कंप्यूटर चिप. दुनिया के हर स्मार्टफोन, स्मार्ट डिवाइस को कंप्यूटर चिप्स की जरूरत है, माइक्रो प्रोसेसर्स एंड सेमीकंडक्टर्स. क्या जरूरत होती है उन्हें? माइक्रो प्रोसेसर्स एंड सेमी कंडक्टर्स, राइट? दुनिया का 65% मार्केट शेयर ऑफ ऑल ऑफ द माइक्रो प्रोसेसर्स एंड सेमी कंडक्टर्स हैपेंस इन दिस स्मॉल आइलैंड ऑफ ताइवान. समझ रहे हो आप? सिमिलर टू द साइज ऑफ हरियाणा, इट इज ताइवान जहां पे पूरी दुनिया के 65% ऑफ माइक्रो प्रोसेसर्स एंड सेमी कंडक्टर्स आर बिल्ट. ओके, ताइवान सेमीकंडक्टर मैन्युफैक्चरिंग कंपनी इज द वन दैट डोमिनेट्स द मार्केट शेयर, 65%. सो अगर ताइवान चाइना के कंट्रोल में आ जाता है तो दुनिया के सारी स्मार्टफोन्स की सारी चिप्स कैन बी कंट्रोल्ड बाय हूम? चाइना. एंड देन द वर्ल्ड कुड बी एट द मर्सी ऑफ द चाइनीज. सो अगर चाइना ताइवान को कंट्रोल कर लेता है, ये एरिया चाइनीज टेरिटरी बन जाती है, तो चाइना विल कंट्रोल ऑल द स्मार्टफोन की चिप्स फॉर एवरीबडी अक्रॉस द वर्ल्ड. वो पूरे की पूरी सप्लाई चेन को डोमिनेट कर सकते हैं. दिस इज अ ह्यूज थ्रेट फॉर टेक कंपनीज अक्रॉस द वर्ल्ड. दुनिया की सबसे बड़ी कंपनीज कौन सी कंपनीज है? टेक कंपनीज है, राइट? एप्पल, गूगल, फेसबुक, माइक्रोसॉफ्ट, IBM, what are all these companies? They are all technology companies, right? They are the biggest, largest, most profitable companies. All of them rely on one thing, microprocessors and semiconductors. So without Taiwan, their businesses will shut. So the biggest companies also run the risk. Isi wajah se they would never want Taiwan to go to China. Ya, uski independence khatam hona, they will never want. So this is the underlying meaning. So, हमारे लिए क्या क्या इंपॉर्टेंट हो जाता है नोट करना. एक तो हिस्ट्री. सिविल वॉर एंडेड, ताइवान बिकेम इंडिपेंडेंट, सूडो इंडिपेंडेंट बाय क्यूमिंटोंग गवर्नमेंट, मेनलैंड चाइना, कम्युनिस्ट पार्टी ऑफ चाइना. ओके, व्हाट हैज बीन द यूएस पॉलिसी? 1979 तक यूएस रिकग्नाइज ताइवान, उसके बाद से दे हैव बीन रिकग्नाइजिंग मेनलैंड चाइना एज द चाइना, बट दे हैव केप्ट ऑटोनॉमस रिलेशन विद ताइवान. मतलब ताइवान अपने आप में एक इंडिपेंडेंट है, हम उन्हें अलग से रख रखा है, ठीक है? सो दीज आर टू थिंग्स टू नोट डाउन. सो ताइवान में वॉट ऑल टू नोट? फर्स्ट, हिस्ट्री, देन कॉज ऑफ कॉन्फ्लिक्ट, then US policy, then global relevance, of Taiwan. ठीक है, these are four things that become important, and the last is present events. So that country who don't recognize Taiwan as independent, do they purchase or trade with Taiwan? Yes, hum bhi to trade karte Taiwan se, but we don't recognize Taiwan as independent. We also trade with Taiwan. Hamare yahan bhi to smartphones, microprocessor chips aate. Where do we get it from? Taiwan. But we don't recognize them as independent. Okay. Alright, so on that note, ab aate hain next news pe, was about a air strike. So Al-Qaeda, Indians are very much aware of this terrorist organization, the 9/11 terror attacks which happened in USA. Theek hai, Al-Qaeda is a terrorist organization and uske second in command leader, that is Ayman al-Zawahiri, was killed yesterday by the US forces. He had been living in Kabul and he was killed through a airstrike by USA yesterday. Okay, so this event happened yesterday, that is Al-Qaeda chief Ayman al-Zawahiri was assassinated by the US forces while he was in Kabul. Okay, now what is Al-Qaeda? Al-Qaeda is a terrorist organization, brainchild behind the 9/11 terror attacks, brainchild behind the other events that have happened recently, heinous terror crimes that have happened. Okay, so his name becomes important. So Al-Qaeda, the organization behind 9/11 terror attacks, US killed via airstrike Ayman al-Zawahiri, the current commander at Kabul, Afghanistan. Okay? There was a 25 million bounty on his head. So whosoever had provided information will be receiving 25 million. Alright. Then we come to this news. Supreme Court notice to center on ED chief's tenure. Now we'll come to this on page 12. This is also an important one. And then the finance minister was responding in the parliament yesterday, rupee not collapsing, currency finding its natural course. So the current decline, the government has claimed ki now this is something that is going to happen as the US will raise interest rates. So the event has to be understood in the context of this is gonna happen, keep on happening, the government has confirmed. Alright, then we move on to other national news, nothing of note here. So, yesterday the Chief Minister of Andhra Pradesh, Y.S. Jagmohan Reddy, he paid tribute at the statue of the birth anniversary of Pingali Venkaiah. Okay, Pingali Venkaiah was behind the final design of our national flag, that there will be saffron at the top, white in the middle, green in the bottom, with the Ashok Chakra at the center of it. Okay, this is part of the Azadi Ka Amrit Mahotsav. So, आप लोग, मैंने आपको पहले भी कहा था, आप आज़ादी का अमृत महोत्सव की एक हेडलाइन लिखिए अलग से, उसके लिए काफ़ी सारे पेजेस लीव कर दीजिए, उसमें हर रोज़ जब भी कोई भी अपडेट होगी वहाँ पे जस्ट कीप ऑन पुटिंग देम. ठीक है, सो फॉर एग्जांपल 146 बर्थ एनिवर्सरी ऑफ पिंगाली वेंकैया, पर्सन बिहाइंड देन design of the national flag. Okay, then we come to the editorial section. So the first editorial, death of face. This is Zawahiri's killing more important for its implication for Doha agreement. Ab Doha agreement kya hai, what was the Doha agreement? The Doha agreement, which was signed in the year 2020, okay, was a promise by the US to Taliban. Okay, the Doha agreement was a promise by US to Taliban that we will withdraw from Afghanistan in return that you will cut your terror links with terror parties. But this is something that has not happened. Okay, Zawahiri, he was found in Kabul's most rich area, the place where all the big people of Kabul or Afghanistan live. He was found living in that society. So obviously you can't live in one of the richest part of the state without actually the government ever coming to know that you are living there. So this is a setback for that. India had signed the Delhi Declaration with neighboring countries to state that Taliban should cut ties with terror organizations, but that is something that is not happening right now. This is also a belief that Taliban is still harboring terrorists from its territory in Afghanistan. Okay, now a little bit of history of Al-Zawahiri is given here, that Ayman Al-Zawahiri, he was trained by a Muslim Brotherhood cleric, that is Sayyid Qut, okay, who had been killed by the Egyptian forces, that is Gamal Abdel Nasser, and he was trained there. He is a doctor. He joined Osama bin Laden. He had founded another organization which merged with Al-Qaeda some days after or prior to the 9/11 terror attacks. Okay, his organization was another dreadful one, the one that had been responsible for killings in 1998. Okay, so this is all that we need to note about it. Doha agreement yaad rakhna isliye zaruri hai because it is the one around which the UN Security Council also had given a clear cut heading that terrorist organizations cannot be supported by Taliban. Okay, but they have been doing that, which is the problem. Then an unavoidable crisis. China and US do not want conflict, but their actions are not serving their cause. This is about Nancy Pelosi's visit. Beijing had been threatening Washington, the moment you threaten a world superpower, they'll be like, how the hell can you threaten us? We will be the one who are there to threaten people. So this is tensions rising between these two countries. They had been rising since 2015. US sees China as a challenger. China sees US as a status quo power who wants to reduce China. So obviously that tension has been rising. And it seems to be that it is going to keep on going ahead. Okay. Then we come to a turning point in crypto regulation led by Europe. This is the belief by Ashish Singhal, who is the co-founder and CEO of CoinSwitch. So CoinSwitch Kuber, which is also a crypto trading platform jahan pe aap cryptos khareed sakte ho, bech sakte ho. So he is saying ki Europe mein ek naya legislation aa raha hai, regulation of markets in crypto assets, or known as MiCA. This is the one that he believes will make international regulation of cryptocurrencies easy. कि इसके बाद क्या होगा कि बाकी सब पूरी बड़ी बड़ी jurisdictions में इन सब का regulation होना शुरू हो जाएगा, which will allow Indian government to also regulate these cryptocurrencies much easily. But इसके अंदर एक और चीज़ दी हुई है अबाउट कंज्यूमर डेटा प्रोटेक्शन, GDPR के बारे में बात करी गई है. यूरोप ने ये legislation 2016-17 में they had brought in. Now this legislation has not really been able to what you can say pioneer data protection. Data protection regulation has been falling, privacy infringements have become widespread by organizations. So this is just a hope. What will happen, what will not happen is none of our concern. ठीक है, crypto के बारे में अभी ये है कि we can गवर्नमेंट इसको रेगुलेट इस तरीके से करती है कि इट्स एन एसेट, यू परचेज, यू पे टैक्सेस, दैट्स ऑल. देन वी कम टू द मेन एडिटोरियल, मेकिंग सेंस ऑफ द फ्रीबीज इशू. सो प्राइम मिनिस्टर ने कहा कि फ्रीबीज देना रेवड़ी है, बट एट द सेम टाइम द गवर्नमेंट इटसेल्फ हैज बीन गिविंग फ्रीबीज, दैट इज फ्री फूड, फ्री राशन, फ्री गैस, फ्री डायरेक्ट कैश बेनिफिट ट्रांसफर. सो क्या वो फ्रीबीज नहीं है? What is the purpose of them? इससे benefit क्या होता है? क्या कौन सी freebies काम की है, कौन सी freebies नहीं? So it's a policy discussion on freebies. आपको interest है तो आप पढ़ सकते हो. Exam के point of view से कुछ काम का नहीं है. Sir, can we will be doing आज़ादी का अमृत महोत्सव अलग से हमारी classes में भी वैष्णवी, but जैसे जैसे newspaper में कोई news आती है तो आप उसे वहाँ पर note करते जाइए. Then we come to recalling India's Antarctic activities. This is important. Okay. Now, what is Antarctica? Antarctica is something known as Terra Nullius. क्या है Antarctica? Terra Nullius. Terra Nullius का मतलब है कि it doesn't belong to anybody. Okay, Terra Nullius is that land on world which does not belong to anybody. So Antarctica is only to be regulated for scientific benefit. कोई भी उसका commercial benefit नहीं उठा सकता. Why is that? That is because of our first Prime Minister nudge to the United Nations. In 1956, our first Prime Minister, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, he raised the issue in UN ki, how can you allow Antarctica? Or Antarctica should only be used for peaceful purposes and for general welfare. Ab obviously a third world country telling big powers of the world ki dekho aap apne is territory ko exploitation ke liye use nahi kar sakte. Abhi tak kya tha mindset world countries ka, jo jis jagah pe pehle pahuncha wo wahan ke resources exploit karega. But Pandit Nehru was a champion of anti-colonization and he was one of the tallest leader in that regard. So he pushed for a Terra Nullius territory of Antarctica. And the world body agreed with the signing of the Antarctica Treaty in 1959, which was signed in Washington, D.C. Okay? Then, when did India reach there? So India's first expedition to Antarctica happened in 1982 under Prime Minister Indira Gandhi. Okay, India's first Antarctica expedition. What was this known as? Operation Gangotri. So I am just zooming in, aap note karte jaiye. Theek hai? Sabse pehle Pandit Nehru 1956 called for Antarctica to be for peaceful purpose and general welfare. Then India's first expedition 1982 under Prime Minister Indira Gandhi. Operation Gangotri. Then two Indians who were noted for this contribution, Syed Zahoor Qasim, okay, he was the secretary of the newly created Department of Environment, Syed Zahoor Qasim, and the second one for India was V.K. Raina. Okay, he is also someone who had nudged these climate change activists on the idea that Indian Himalayas were not going to end by 2035. So V.K. Raina, another noted one. Then uske baad, what all has India been doing? Okay, so India's permanent base in Antarctica is known as Maitri. Ye baat aap sabko pata hai. Okay. Dakshin Gangotri. Okay, the place. Then what are the others? Research stations in Antarctica, Maitri in 1988 and Bharti in 2012. Okay. Bases of India. Dakshin Gangotri, Maitri, Bharti. ठीक है, अब इंडिया ने क्या किया है? Why are we talking about all of this suddenly? भारत ने इस साल अब एक नया लॉ पास किया है. What is Indian Antarctic Bill? इसके अंदर what will we be doing? We will now have a legal framework for India's Antarctic activities, and under this we will be acquiring a permanent ship for polar research vessel. ठीक है, this is something that is being done under, as of now it is still under discussion, but we will now have one comprehensive law which will cover all our issues related to Antarctica activities, and under this we will also acquire a polar research vessel which will be like a permanent ship which will carry out all the research work related to that area. Okay, and so Antarctic is in the south. North ke andar India have, in the Arctic Ocean we have the Himadri station in 2008, and we are an observer of the Arctic Council. So these things very very important. Name of the bases: Dakshin Gangotri, Maitri and Bharti in Antarctica, and in the south, in the north we have Himadri. Okay, then we come on the right hand side. Tracing Vice President's stint as parliamentarian, he served in the house for 19 years on both sides of the aisle. So this is Venkaiah Naidu, who will now be so this is an article on our outgoing Vice President Venkaiah Naidu, who was first a member of the opposition, then went on to be part of the government, then went on to become the Vice President of India. So he has been a parliamentarian on different sides for 19 years. So this is tracing his journey there. Okay, then we come the falling forest cover in Northeast. Northeast ka forest cover has fallen by 70%. Okay, overall the fall in forest area in these areas has been the highest. Okay, most of their land was covered by forest, but slowly and slowly there have been a continuous fall in the forest area of these territories, which could be a threat to the environment and the ecological balance that we are facing in those areas. Okay, so that's all. Then we come to text and context. Government's package to revive BSNL fortunes, 4G services diye jayenge BSNL ko, that's the important part. ओके, इसके अंदर अपार्ट फ्रॉम दिस नथिंग ऑफ नोट. 4G इक्विपमेंट सबसे पहली बार दिया जाएगा. देन वी कम हैज बेल अंडर PMLA बिकम नियर इम्पॉसिबल. सो दिस इज एन आर्टिकल टू डिस्कस कि क्या अब ईडी के केस के बाद, इफ यू फॉर एग्जांपल यू आर अक्यूज्ड बाय ईडी ऑफ समथिंग, विल दैट मीन दैट अब आपको कभी बेल मिल ही नहीं सकती है? ओके, दैट इज वॉट इज बींग डिस्कस्ड हेयर. Will that mean that we will never be able to get any bail at all? All right. Now, such kind of questions are not asked in the examination. The article relevant for it is 43D. This is written by the Vice Chancellor of Raghunul or Arch Patiala, NLU Patiala. That is General Dr. G.S. Bajpai. Then we come to tokenism. Now, what is tokenism? This is very, very important for your English purposes also. Symbolic gestures are important, but they must be backed by meaningful action. So, for example, main kahun ki I want to work for you all. I want to ensure ki aap sab achhe marks leke aao. Main baar baar aapko ye baat kahun, classes schedule karu, but class ke andar kabhi kuch padhao nahi. Ya main aapke doubts kabhi solve nahi karu. So, what am I indulging in? I am indulging in tokenism. So, for example, there is an individual. भारत का झंडा लगाता है डीपी के अंदर बट हर रोज लिव्स आउटसाइड इंडिया नेवर पेस टैक्सेस इन इंडिया डजंट कंट्रीब्यूट टू इंडियन सोसाइटी प्लास्टिक फैलाता है मॉन्यूमेंट्स में घूमने जाता है तो मॉन्यूमेंट्स को नुकसान पहुंचाता है व्हाट इज दैट पर्सन देयर दैट पर्सनस डीपी ऑफ नेशनल फ्लैग इज टोकनिज्म इज एन एग्जांपल ऑफ टोकनिज्म बिकॉज व्हाट यू आर डूइंग इज मियरली डिस्प्लेइंग समथिंग ऑन द फेस बट एक्चुअली नॉट डूइंग एनीथिंग अबाउट इट ओके या आप उसके लिए कोई रियल स्टेप्स नहीं ले रहे हैं दैट इज नोन एज टोकनिज्म ओके सिंबॉलिक जेस्चर्स होते हैं इससे सोसाइटी में झूठ फैलाना बहुत आसान हो जाता है टोकनिज्म इज समथिंग दैट वी शुड ऑल शाय अवे फ्रॉम ओके देन वी कम टू गवर्नमेंट गेट्स सुप्रीम कोर्ट नोटिस ऑन ईडी चीफ्स टेन्योर ओके संजय कुमार मिश्रा के लिए सरकार ने ऑर्डिनेंस पास करके उनका टेन्योर एज ईडी चेयरपर्सन एक्सटेंड किया था ठीक है ही इज बीइंग अक्यूज्ड बाय द ऑपोजिशन एज अ स्टूज ऑफ द गवर्नमेंट कि वो सरकार के हिसाब से ही काम करते अब उसके ऊपर द चीफ जस्टिस हैज नाउ इशूड नोटिस कि वेदर हिज एक्सटेंशन वॉज कॉन्स्टिट्यूशनल और नॉट एंड वेदर द ऑर्डिनेंस पास्ड वॉज करेक्ट और नॉट क्या एक अर्जेंट नीड थी इस तरीके से करने की अगर नहीं थी तो ऐसा क्यों किया गया और जो अमेंडमेंट्स लाए गए क्या वो ऑर्गेनाइजेशन की इंडिपेंडेंस को कंट्रोल करते हैं नहीं करते सो दिस मैटर इज नाउ सब जुडिस सो ही मे हैव टू रिजाइन देन वी कम देन द वर्ल्ड लुक्स एट ट्राइकलर विद रिस्पेक्ट अमित आवर होम मिनिस्टर लॉन्चेस द तिरंगा एंथम दिस इज पार्ट ऑफ आवर सेलिब्रेशंस फॉर द 75th इंडिपेंडेंस डे ओके So, Home Minister launching the Tiranga Anthem. Now, this is all part of the celebrations for 156th birth anniversary of Pingali Venkaya, okay? Who is the designer of our national flag. Unke liye commemorative postage stamps bhi launch kiye gaye. Theek hai? You can purchase those stamps from Indian Post website also. Then we come to India is highest priority of Maldives. In Maldives president... Ibu Solem is in India and the country has signed 6 pacts with India. Maldives president Ibu Solem, he is in India. 6 of them have been signed. All right, all of this is part of strengthening the relationship between India and Maldives. Ab uske andar ek India's gift to Maldives, what have we gifted them? We have gifted them a second landing assault craft to Maldives National Defense Force. Okay. Then we come This is pictures about from Cairo Clinic to top Al-Qaeda. This is about Ayam al-Zawahiri. This is the place, pictures from the attack. All right. Now, why Cairo's clinic? Because he was a doctor in Egypt. Okay. Ha, 146th only I said, na? National Herald case kya? We'll talk about it alag se pura pura. Abhi uski investigation is ongoing. We'll talk about it separately. Okay. अभी उसके बारे में आप लोगों को याद, द ओनली थिंग यू नीड टू रिमेंबर इज नेशनल हेराल्ड वॉज अ न्यूज पेपर फाउंडेड बाय आर फर्स्ट प्राइम मिनिस्टर पंडित जवाहरलाल नेहरू व्हेन ही वॉज वर्किंग व्हेन इंडिया वॉज नॉट इंडिपेंडेंट. सो आज़ादी की खबर या फ्रीडम मूवमेंट को गैल्वनाइज करने के लिए आर फर्स्ट प्राइम मिनिस्टर हैड स्टार्टेड अ न्यूज़ पेपर. सो नेशनल हेराल्ड इज दैट. देन रशिया लेबल्स यूक्रेन्स आज़ोव रेजिमेंट टेररिस्ट ग्रुप. मेंबर्स ऑफ द ग्रुप कैन फेस 10 years इन जेल. दिस इज नथिंग. न्यूक्लियर आर्म कंट्रोल टॉक्स हिंज ऑन US गुडविल. नाउ वॉट इज दिस आर्म्स कंट्रोल? This is about the START treaty. What is the START treaty? The START treaty is a voluntary reduction on specific types of nuclear weapons. Okay? It's a treaty under which these countries will ensure, that is Washington and Moscow, Russia and USA, that they will not deploy certain kinds of nuclear weapons. Okay? But this treaty is about to expire in 2026. Iske hisab se limits each country to no more than 1,550 deployed nuclear warheads and 700 deployed missiles and bombers. Agar ye treaty end ho jati hai, to these countries can keep on increasing their nuclear stockpiles. Aur bhi zyada expensive. It is 146th only. Yes, 146th birth anniversary. Then we move on. Trade deficit soared past 31 billion in July. Trade deficit ka kya matlab hai? Ki our imports were higher than our exports by 31 billion. Iska kya matlab hai? Ki hamari currency aur bhi zyada कम होगी, उसकी वैल्यू और भी ज़्यादा कम होगी. ओके, इन जनरल बिकॉज इफ इम्पोर्ट्स कीप ऑन राइजिंग द ओवरऑल थिंग विल बिकम मोर एक्सपेंसिव. ठीक है, देन वी कम. सो आ fantastic feat by Indian women. Now this is country's first ever lawn bowls gold. This is Indian team led by Rupa Rani. They won their first ever lawn bowls gold medal. It's a game where you throw balls at a lawn and you have to put them in certain spaces to ensure that you get the maximum amount of points, which is the first time that we have won this medal in this sport. So this is Commonwealth Games. So anything that we do for the very first time will become important. Okay? We are right now on 6th in position with 12 medals in total, and Australia is leading the tally with 36 gold medals and England with 27. Okay, then मास्टर्स ऑफ 64 स्क्वायर्स कॉफी टेबल बुक ऑन इंडियन चेस. ये भारत सरकार के साथ रिलीज करी गई है. ओके, 44 चेस ओलंपियाड पे मास्टर्स क्रॉनिकल्स द मेमोरेबल जर्नी ऑफ इंडियन किंग्स एंड क्वींस हु हैव गॉन प्लेसेस इन चेस वर्ल्ड. ओके, traces journey of Sultan Khan, India's first, and Vishwanathan Anand, India's first Grand Master, to Rahul Srivastav, the 74th and the most recent Grand Master of the world. Okay? So with this, we conclude our today's newspaper analysis. Lots of things to note down. Okay? सबसे पहले कल वाला एडिटोरियल अबाउट रुपी एंड डॉलर समझ नहीं आया, कैन यू एक्सप्लेन इट? आई कैन एक्सप्लेन इट टुमारो, आई विल कीप इट अलग से बिकॉज अभी आई डोंट हैव दैट ऑन द स्क्रीन. सो कल आई कैन एक्सप्लेन दैट मिद्दत. ओके, कल का न्यूज़पेपर एनालिसिस ख़त्म करने के बाद वील कवर इट. ऑल राइट, I promise, kal I'll cover it. Then, when you note news about this, okay, note both the things about Pingali Venkaya, 146th birth anniversary plus anthem plus stamps. ठीक है, तीनों चीजें नोट करना अबाउट पिंगाली वेंकैया. Note about all of this, ठीक है? We have gifted to Maldives 2 landing assault craft. Our gift to Maldives landing assault craft. ठीक है, please note all of this down. Very, very important. Who is Al-Zawahiri? Al-Zawahiri is Al-Qaeda chief. Okay? Al-Qaeda terrorist organization ka head. Alright. So, on that note, we'll conclude once again. Agar aap mujhse GK padhna chahte hain, then you can enroll in the Success Law batch. And you can take it, you can do that through iconic subscription of An Academy. And participate in our classes plus mock test plus everything else. But agar aapko physical notes nahi chahiye to aap plus subscription bhi le sakte ho. On that note, updates of my classes will be available. That is on kushagragoyal_unacademy. Now your question, why did we gift when we are increasing trade deficit? To improve our relationship with Maldives. Kuch cheeze aapko karni padti hai. Even if aapke paas jaise ki aapko apne सिबलिंग के लिए रक्षाबंधन पे गिफ्ट लेना पड़ता है डिस्पाइट आपकी पॉकेट मनी कम होने के बावजूद. ओके, सो वील रिज्यूम क्विजेस फ्रॉम टुमारो. आई विल होपफुली रिकवर विद माय हेल्थ बाय टुमारो इन अ बेटर स्टेट. सो वील डू दैट फ्रॉम टुमारो ऑनवर्ड्स कशिश. ठीक है, all right. So on that note, thank you so much everybody and take care. Agar aapko ye analysis acha laga hai to please give it a thumbs up and do subscribe to the channel if you are new to it. So on that note, kal fir se mulaqat hogi. Tab tak apna dhyan rakhiye. Bye bye. Maine nahi rakha apna dhyan, par aap log apna dhyan zarur rakhiye. Bye bye.